These beans seem to be doing pretty good, except for that some varmint has decided they like to eat them. And here are the pole beans, which I'll be working on tomorrow. And then there's these planted potatoes. And then a mixture of corn, which is not doing real well, and non-scheduled potatoes. And interestingly, there seems to be a lot of little toads running around. This part of the potato planting thing is given up on, so I heavily mulched it. Probably there'll be potatoes here next year. And here is one group of the squash. And there's a bunch of non-scheduled potatoes. And some more squash. And the pumpkins. And over here was planted potatoes. And this was the area, another area where I did the experimental planting of potatoes. And it's hard to tell which ones are growing from that and which ones were just not harvested. And the varmints have taken a shine to eating the sunflowers too. And here's one, another corn area, which I think it will make it to knee-high by 4th of July. And this is another potato area. And here is the corn and the squash area. And another squash area. Some of the potatoes are actually thigh high. And there's the protected spinach and a little bit of lettuce too. And there are the cucumbers. And some more cucumbers. And these potatoes got a late start. And these potatoes were planted on time and they're doing fairly good. On July 7th, I'll start harvesting this row. And here are the tomatoes. And some of them have blooms already. And here is some self-planted asparagus. And some more self-planted asparagus.